Hi, Professor. So, like I said, I would be creating a process flowchart, and I looked at the other examples that the class demonstrated and created this. So we would start off by analyzing ELA assessment scores and determining did scores improve. If the scores did improve, we can continue teaching the next standard or skill, and this is particularly for assessment and instruction. If the scores didn't improve, determine the skills that students performed poorly on. So, what specific skills in the assessment scores did students perform poorly on? Reteach the skill using differentiation, and then assess the students using formative assessments. Once we use the formative assessments, did the students understand the skill? If no, you reteach the skill and then readminister. If yes, you can go ahead and just readminister the ELA assessment. If the scores did improve, you can continue to teach the next skill or standard. If the scores did not improve, readminister a differentiated ELA assessment and continue to the next teaching standard or skill. Now, if you could give me feedback on this, because this is something that I did struggle with, and I'm not sure if this is 100% right. So, greatly appreciate that. And thank you for your patience and your time and for working with me. I really appreciate it. So, I hope that this was adequate. And if, like I said, I really want your feedback because I want to make sure that the final project is perfect. So, if you could just let me know, I thank you.